And John Cena's definitely getting in people's heads here.
He doesn't look too eager to get up, and I don't blame him.